The equation can be factored into x plus 1, 2 equals 0. Therefore, x plus 1 equals 0 and x equals minus 1 is the solution.